Living simply strikes me as the whole point of my life. I think I have led a very complicated life in many ways. Internally, you know, there's a lot of complexity that goes on inside of me. So I strive to live simply, often starting by getting my thoughts to quieten down, to get my body to relax, to get my heart to open, and to get my soul to sort of awake. And I often go out on my dock. I live in Charleston, South Carolina. Go out on the dock and do just that. And that's, for me, becoming simple inside. And then, if I can become simple inside, I can usually do that more easily, you know, externally.